get ourselves going. Morning, Hamish.
All right, morning. How are you?
I'm well, yeah, good, thanks. Give your arms and legs a little bit of a shake. Swinging the arms forwards and backwards. Stretch the chest, stretch the shoulder blades. One up, one down, and switch over. Okay, then right arm swinging back. And the other side going back. And forwards. One forward, one back. And then change. Morning, Georgina. And then both arms swinging out to the side. Change. Okay, stretch the head back. And chin down. Stretch the head to the left. To the right, down to the left collarbone, bring the left hand at the back of the head and just press down gently. Down on the right collarbone, right arm back, fingers in the ridge, and press down. And then relax again, and then put the chin down and slowly. Gently go around in a circle. Then the other way. then shrug the shoulders up, squeeze, and relax. Rolling the shoulders back. Forwards. The left leg forward, right leg, that front narrow stance, right leg back 45 degrees, the foot, have the right foot 45 degrees, put the weight on the rear leg, and then lift the whole side of the right side of the body, leading with the shoulder, feel like lifting it all down the lower back as well, shift forwards, and then roll the shoulder forward. Don't lean too far forward, you want it to be stretched, so keep the body quite upright, but then you're pushing your shoulder forward if you're not stretched down the back, and then shift back, lift, push forwards, lift, and down. So we're warming up the shoulder, but the whole side of the body is stretching as well. The other side. And right leg forward, start with the weight on the rear leg. Lift, shift forwards, roll the shoulder down, come back. Lift, shift forwards, down and back. One more. Okay, get up the hands in the middle of the ribcage. And from the middle of the torso, leaning, curling the body forwards. And then to the left, back, and to the right. Forwards again. Forwards and then go the other way. Down and then circling hips and pelvis now. and you come back round your spine. When you come forward, let the arms, shoulders relax back. And the other way. Okay, come up and then circling the legs. And then put the arms out to the side. Same movement, but with a straight leg. See if you can tap the outside of the foot onto the palm of the hand. And then come straight up and then circle down. The arms up in the air, this time keeping the leg straight, lifting the leg up in front of you like this. And then circle the knees. Circle the other way. Feet shoulder width and stretch the body down. Turn the toes out slightly and squat down. Look up. Push the knees out with the elbows. Okay. And then put the hands on the floor. The left leg out straight with the toes pointing upwards. Keep the weight on the right leg and try and keep the right leg flat on the floor. Hands in front of you. If you notice, my right elbow is pushing my right knee out to the side. And then staying low, shift to the other side. Shift to the other side. Side. Okay, now we're going to just shift from side to side a little bit quicker. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, come up a little bit. Bring the feet in a little bit closer so that you can put one hand on each foot. Stretch down. Still feet quite wide though, kind of double shoulder width. Then turn the feet out slightly, still keeping a hand on the top of each foot. Bend the left knee, still keeping one hand on each foot. I'm trying to sink down. You will be leaning forward, but trying to keep one hand on the top of both feet. And then to the other side. On the side again. And the other side. And a little bit quicker, just shift one side, then the other. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, good. And then hopefully you're somewhere that you can put knees down on the ground. Having the left knee back, put the right foot forward. Flat on the ground. Have the right foot in front of the, or more forward than the right knee, arms down by your side, and then sinking down, sink the pelvis down, relax the hips, sink the pelvis down, body upright, arms relaxed by your shoulder, arms relaxed down by your body. And then we'll switch to the other side. So, right knee, shin, and top of the right foot on the floor. Put the left foot forward, and the foot further forward than the knee. And then sink the weight down. We can do that again on each side, trying to go a little bit deeper now. right leg forward and sink down. Left leg forward again. And okay, good. Come on, give the legs a shake. You didn't join this call for an easy stretch this morning, did you? Okay. Start putting the legs wide. And then when you can bring the hands down onto the floor, keep on putting the legs wide. And go into standing split stretch. Try and keep the feet, legs, and the hips all in one line. So try not to shift forward or back too much. Use the hands to support you, obviously. Well, if you can do it, then you don't need to use your hands to support you. If you're not there yet, use your hands to support you. Keep your body quite straight. Okay, come up slightly and then turn to your right. Put the right knee, shin, top of the foot on the floor. Left knee, shin, top of the foot on the floor, right heel on the floor. And then extend forwards like this. Go into a forward split stretch. Okay, then come up slightly, back to the middle. A bit lower this time. And then turn to your left, right knee, shin, top of the foot on the floor, left foot forward on the heel. Hands down, and then extend that leg forwards. Okay, back to the middle. Don't worry, not many minutes of torture left. You'll thank me in the long run. A little bit wider now. And then turn to your right. Extend the right foot out. To the middle. And then to the left. And one last time back into the middle. If you've got a family member nearby, get them to push on the top of your thighs there. Help get you down lower. Okay then, if you can, come up and give your legs a shake. And then earth your energy. And we're done. Feels good after, right?